Pray for me.
To the V&Lo show. I'm V.
And I'm Lo.
Let's go!
Today we're gonna be watching or reacting to Muni Long. Muni Long's Made For Me. And we love this song. Ever since we saw it on what award show?
The Soul Train Awards.
Soul Train Awards. Killed it.
Yes, we all want the live version on iTunes expeditiously. With that being said, let's watch the video. We love Luke James. Fine ass.
Does she have a grill?
Yes.
Looking around this room, it's surreal. He's a robot now. I don't know if he was always a robot, but that's the robot version of that man. Maybe. Okay, I'm confused. Interesting. Why are you bringing the beat?
It say that like 30 more seconds. Is it like a Marvel? Like a
no.
Okay. Are you sure?
I think it's just the credits. It's just credits. It's kind of cinematic. It's like a movie. Like a short film.
So I don't understand the movie.
Well, in the beginning of the movie, her and the Luke James look-alike man are rolling around in her apartment, all happy and stuff, and being in love.
Okay.
And then they working on science together.
I didn't see that.
They was working on science together. Mm-hmm. And then she shows up with the trench coat and the glasses outside of his house where he has a pregnant wife and a child.
Yeah, I don't know. I was expecting this video to be
together.
A little bit more like different.
Romantical.
Yeah. Romantic, gowns, or naked. Like lingerie.
I mean, that's not naked.
No, not naked, but you know what I mean. Like something.
It tastes
satin.
Mm-hmm.
You know, something. But I don't know. I have to watch it again. I don't know. What do you think?
I thought it was creative. I see what she was trying to do. You know, I thought it was a creative.
Like she made him.
For her. She made him for her. I almost feel like the beginning of the video could be like her fantasizing about him, but he's not really actually there.
Right. He's with her. And that's why he showed up at the door, knocked him out, mm-hmm. kidnapped him, mm-hmm. and remade him
for her.
For her.
Okay. Crazy.
That's crazy.
Little crazy. Mooney
is crazy. What's your favorite part of the song?
Every part of the song.
No, what's your favorite part?
I love the song.
What's your favorite part?
Body to body, skin to skin, twin.
Yes, that's for me.
Twin. Mm-hmm. The whole song is gold.
Great job, Muni Long.
Muni Long.
Great job, Muni Long.
But yeah,
it's Muni. Muni is Money.
I just
Muni
like...
is Muni.
Right, but it's pronounced Muni Long.
Muni.
Put the live performance on iTunes like we asked you to.
I'll just watch it on YouTube because honestly, I like the way she looking around this room.
That's my favorite part.
Yeah, when she looked around the room. That's the one we want to see.
That's when I knew it was going to be fire.
Yeah.
That's when I knew like...
But in that performance, we should do a reaction to that performance because she came on assignment.
God.
She did not come to play around.
She didn't. And neither did her background singers. Where are my background singers? They were there. They showed up.
They did.
To the performance and to rehearsal.
We'll do that one. We'll do that one.
Amen.
Thanks for watching video. Like, comment, subscribe. Please comment. We want to hear your thoughts on Muni Long's Made for Me.
Why is it so hard for you, love?
Video.
Ow. Ow. Mm. No.